Thank you. much. I thought it would be nice to take you to sunny Italy to start our program. That was the first movement from Mendelssohn's Italian Symphony after his sunny holiday he had there. Although the snow is so gorgeous here, maybe we didn't need that much of a sunny holiday. In celebration of the 25th anniversary of the Crystal Awards, the World Economic Forum has commissioned a little piece by British composer Anna Klein, who's with us tonight. The piece is called Restless Oceans, and that's a line from a poem by an African-American poet named Audre Lorde. The title of the poem is A Woman Speaks, and I think you'll be able to hear that title reflected in this piece.
Thank you.
Thank you, and I wanted to just introduce these wonderful musicians. Most are music students. Several are professional musicians who've joined us for this special occasion, and thank you all for being here with me. This is a unique experience for me. And in speaking about Yehudi Menuhin, of course, he was such an idol for me as a violinist growing up, and I got to meet him. I had a swing band for a while, and he heard us play. I played violin in a swing band, and he fell in love with it, and he was so supportive. He even hired us to play for his son Jeremy's wedding, so he was awesome in my book. We thought it would be only fitting, really, to remember him. I'm sure he's here with us tonight, especially to hear this incredibly talented young violinist who won the 2018 Menuhin Junior Competition. She's going to play the first movement from Mozart's fifth violin concerto. Please welcome Clara Shen.
And we'll close our short concert today with, I think, possibly the most iconic piece of classical music ever written. It's been used to sell every product, I think, known to mankind, and still maintains its integrity. I won't tell you what it is, but you'll know very soon.
Thank you.
Thank you. I know everyone's running to many things, but do you mind if we play Anna Klein's piece one more time for you? It's only 2 minutes. All right, awesome.